Heyo everyone, this is the Happy Anime Cafe Manager here with another walkthrough episode for freaking Xenosaga episode 2. Anyway, I'm gonna check out my progress for this segment final. Haven't found a lot of keys. Okay, maybe I have, but I find a lot of doors, but I'm still missing keys, and I find a lot of keys, and I'm still missing doors that go with it. Launching EF. Always find this part of the game to be boring. I mean, it's fun that you get to run your ES, but maximum charge at 300. Increase 20% charge for 25% using the stomp command. Lower thunder damage. You know, I'm gonna expect beam damage. Anyway, we'll have that Asher and the Dina out. One thing I hate about the enemies in Old Militia is that some of the enemies could actually absorb beam attack. Alright, these enemies give scrap iron. I'm gonna need a lot more of those. Up to the same blind guard. Found segment address 10. Unfortunately, I don't have the key for it. Bummer. Not like I've exited the screen, I can go on and save data. Oh wait, this counts as exiting the screen. Crap. Well, we better stay out of trouble. Yeah, I'm making sure my dog doesn't get into any kind of trouble anymore. How are these little things right here? What? Oh, respect my authority. gonna take a lot of scrap irons just to pay off Matthew's debt. Obtain weak guard. Yeah, it looks like a dead end at first. Required quick charge. EC is charged at 200 at the start of battle. Weak resistance 25%, blind resistance 25%, anti-thunder armor. Both the Asher and Dina grew up to level 25. Finally, I get a junk circuit. Those are worth a little more. All the way over there. A rest stop. There's another segment file. Found segment address number 18. Acquired secret key 16. Not what I was hoping for. Well, thanks for watching. Until next time, to be continued, babies.